虜になってしまえばきっとこの夏は充実するのもっと桃取れなくたって忘れないで。でも気持ちを伝えてしまえばいつかこの夢は覚めるし。
Here's all our gifts, close to our wedding. Looks like a letter from someone, doesn't say from who. It's got a stamp that seals it. Congratulations. The cat's going crazy in the background. It says, congratulations, Aaron&Cherry. Wish you all both the love and happiness. Love, Ryan, and Kristen. And give us a check. Thank you. Second one here. No, there's no name on it, so we'll find out from her. Do you want to open it?
Yeah.
I'll open it? Okay, I'll open it this time. It says, love is patient and kind. It says, love bears all things. Believes all things, love never ends. 1 Corinthians 13:4-7-8. Aaron&Cherry, celebrating both of you today and the love that will always be part of your lives. Wishing you a wonderful marriage. Love, Grandpa and Grandma, Joel and Alice. We need a couple of $100. And we have a cat that wants to steal the camera. Well, we don't have enough room, but there you go.
This one. There's a rowing card, you know that. This one is, there's no name.
There's no name, it's got a sticker on it. Open it this time, babe. My grandmother, on my mom's side. We got a fragile one. This is fragile. It's a card and a gift. start by opening the card. Our wedding wishes for the new Mr. and Mrs. Dear Aaron and Cherry, hope your days filled with joyful moments and the love of family and friends. Happiness always. Congratulations, best wishes to you both. May God bless your marriage and enjoy your special day. Love and like they listed a verse. These things will last forever: faith, hope, and love. And the greatest of these is love. There's coincidence. And then gift.
It's a present.
Right. It's a Dillard's box. Can't really see it, but it says Dillard's right there. So we had a photographer at our wedding. He's got some good pictures for us that we can use. So with this picture frame we just got, we can put our best one in there. Thank you. This looks like it could be a picture frame too, maybe.
It's from Nana. Let's see. It's an invitation, but I need to. Babe.
This is something that Cherry wants to learn, is baking. So she just got herself, what is this?
Molding.
For muffins, like a molding kit for muffins. So that'll be nice. Thank you. Got a nice fancy bag here. This one's also from Nana. Lots of gifts from Nana. couple of things in it that are wrapped. Let's see, two things that are wrapped. First thing is salt and pepper shakers. Wow. Good one, too, I think. Because the pepper in there isn't ours. So.
Really?
Yeah. So we got our own salt and pepper shakers. That'll be nice. And we got like a little fancy ceramic container, it looks like.
You can put in the...
You can put in there. Yeah. Nice. Thank you. Your turn, babe.
I think it's from Nana again. Nana, you have like some of this. Wow. Why when I open it, it's indicate that
cooking stuff.
Cooking stuff.
For. Oh,
wow.
Wow. Cooking dishes. Thank you. Alright, what's in the next thing? This one? Got a big one right here. It's got a card and a gift. So I remove the card first. For the bride and groom, wishing you happiness and days filled with wonderful joys to share. Wishing you success as you follow your hearts and reach your goals together. Wishing you love and a beautiful marriage that lasts forever. Congratulations and best wishes. May the Lord Jesus bless you and keep you in his care. Ernie and Kathy. Thank you. Curious cat right now. Oh wow. We just got okay, animal, you gotta move. Really? You're gonna sit in front of the camera? Hey. I think I have something like this. Anyway, it's a grill. So we can take that out camping or whatnot.
There's a going back here.
Anyway, though, this is really nice. Thank you. Appreciate it.
This is from Nana again. Nana,
thank you. Wow.
You
need
it. Oh, yeah, well. You have a set of
glass set. We need that.
And this is so precious.
Thank you. Stack of gifts from someone. Actually, that looks like my mom. My mom's hair. So this is probably from my mom. That's my mom and dad. So I guess I'll start with the card. See if you know. Yep, I'm right. So, love is patient, love is kind, it bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things, love never ends. 1 Corinthians 13:4-8. Dear Aaron and Cherry, just as God has brought you together in love, so he will guide you with his love through a lifetime of dreams, challenges, and blessings he has planned for you. Congratulations, we love you, Dad and Mom. So you open the top one, babe, and I'll open the next one. What do you want me to open first?
Yeah.
Probably can just cut this. This looks like it could be a picture frame. No? Don't mind.
Oh, it's an album. Wow.
So we got a wedding album, and I got a lot of pictures coming up here pretty soon, so I can put them all in here. I assume that's what this one is too. We'll open it here. Oh, this one's a lot heavier.
Oh,
last but not least, this one up. One date fade, this is a good one.
Oh, I need that.
And a hand mixer. I think that's all of it. Are there any leftover cards here?
I want the pages.
Sure you're not going to use this garbage?
No. That's all, guys. Bye!
Thank you.